Okay, so it's been a while since we worked with the spoke shave.
Yeah, right? It's been a while since we did any of the chair.
Yes, and you were getting to know the spoke shave again, and I was telling you how to adjust it. And what did I tell you?
That doing this makes a bigger cut and doing this makes a smaller cut.
Right, so if we tap the back of the blade, we get more cut. If we tap the handle while the back of the blade is pointing down, we get less cut.
Uh-huh.
But then you asked me what?
Shouldn't this make a smaller cut because you're pushing the blade forward and making the mouth smaller?
So you're thinking that by moving the blade this way, mm-hmm. we're making a smaller opening.
Yes.
And that makes it, that keeps you from being able to take big cuts.
Yeah.
And so what I was going to, the question that I then asked you was, what is keeping this blade from cutting an inch deep?
The mouth.
But do you mean, okay, so the opening is the mouth.
Mm-hmm.
What is this whole?
Oh, it's the body.
The body, right. So it's the body. The difference between the blade and the body is what sets the depth of cut.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so by moving the blade this way, we're getting more or less blade sticking out.
Yeah.
We get more blade sticking out, which means what?
Bigger cut.
Bigger cut. And if we tap the handle, the blade kind of slips down, right, and it pulls back, which means we get
a smaller cut.
Yep. So now
until the mouth aren't so big, you can't make a cut at all.
Well, it's not about the mouth size. It's about the blade disappears behind
the body,
right? Yep. And so there's no blade sticking out past the body anymore, which there's nothing
yeah.
to cut. So this opening that you're talking about, the mouth,
mm-hmm.
which is between the front of the blade and the front of the sole or the body, is an important, it's important. It needs to be big enough to let a shaving pass through.
Yep.
But if it's too big, then you'll get tear out, right? So you'll see the chips starting to break before they get ejected from the mouth of the blade.
Ooh.
And if it's too small, no shavings can pass through and it clogs up.
Yep.
So yes, the opening of the mouth is important, but it's not necessarily the most important thing when it comes to depth of cut.
Okay.
So with a spoke shave like this, the blade is just the right thickness so that you always have a mouth opening that's big enough to pass through.
Okay.
If I were to change this out for a thinner blade, I would get a bigger mouth. And if I change it out for a thicker blade, I would probably have a mouth opening that's so small that the shaving couldn't go through. Yeah, I know. I'll get her.
Mm-hmm.
So, you clear on what's happening
yes.
now? Okay, good. Have fun.